Production is currently at 91%. The specifications for these new weapons are unique, so it's only natural we'd have teething problems when calibrating our machinery. Normally, head office would be sticking their oar in, but they've been conspicuous in their silence. Could be something to do with the fact that Aegis has given us the blueprints to the most sophisticated weaponry in the galaxy. The corporation's set to make a fortune when these prototypes go to mass production. Of course, we're also proud to be safeguarding the galaxy from the Thargoid threat. And it helps that Aegis is paying us a fortune for the privilege. Today, we had the royal visit. Spot check from the man at Aegis. He walked in, black-suited and slick-haired, hulking bodyguards like he was the president of the Federation or something. I'm not gonna lie, I was bloody intimidated. Especially since I was the one giving him the guided tour. He introduced himself as Mr. Black. I'm fairly sure that wasn't his real name, but I wasn't gonna question it. He walked around the plant for about an hour and he didn't say a word. I was expecting the worst, but he just thanked me for the tour. Told me to keep up the good work and left. Keep up the good work. I'm taking that as a win. A warning message came in on an encrypted channel to Mr. Black himself. I've recognized that voice anyway. He said the facility would be coming under attack imminently and we had to evacuate at once. He was sparse on details, but he was pretty convincing. I've told the floor supervisors to initiate evacuation protocols, but I can't leave yet. There's simply too much confidential material here. It has to be destroyed. I tried to contact head office for further instruction, but I couldn't get through. I hope I'm doing the right thing. The attack came. It wasn't Raiders. It was a Thargoid ship. Popped up on the scanners and set about destroying the facility. When it hit the main plant, I thought it was the end, but then Federal ships arrived. Don't know where they came from. Maybe sent them. Oh, thank God I managed to evacuate everyone in time. Death toll could have been catastrophic. As it stands, we lost a few billion credits in machinery, but I'll let the fiend counters worry about that. I'm just glad no one was hurt.